work against him where, you know, sometimes he over-penetrates. He's watching a lot of film, trying to learn that balance of when to pass and when to take it all the way to the rim.
And there's the call on DeAndre Jordan. And that'll be his third foul so far.